You missing normal? Yeah, hindi po pangalan yun, sitwasyon. Normal. You've been missing that? We want normal. We don't like abnormal. We don't like, but the words that you are hearing now is a new normal. Do you like the new normal? Alam nyo ako, aamin ako sa katotohanan, nakakatuwa pag hindi normal. Ayokong sabihin abnormal. Pero nakakatuwa pag hindi normal. Matuwa ka. Matuwa tayo. Bakit? Because God's work manifests not in normal situation, but in a not normal situation. Bakit? Ang himala ng Diyos will defy what is normal. The miracles of God would demand even for man to work. Yun yun. Kaya, well, we want normal, pero napansin nyo ba na yung mga sagot sa ating mga dasal ay tila bagang hindi normal na sitwasyon? Yung mga, yeah, yun yun eh. Miracles happen every day, every moment actually. Yung nagsasalita ka ngayon, anong ginagawa mo ngayon, that's actually a miracle. Imagine this, that every part of your body are coordinating with each other so that you can be able to function as you are doing now. Kung ano man yung may, kung may kulang o sobra o merong wala o meron, di ba? But yun. Pero pag meron ka ng ginagawa beyond the normal, that's where God is. That's where you know that it is only God who can work in that situation. Kaya nga itong sitwasyon natin ngayon, gusto niyong bumalik sa normal? O gusto niyong pumunta doon sa old normal? O punta na tayo sa better normal? Okay, allow me to say this to you. Allow me to encourage you. Well, magalit na kayo sa akin, pero we are not going back to the old normal. Yan ang sabi ng, even the government is telling that to us. Even a lot of people, iba? We are not going there. And we are now, as they say, into a new normal. And some way, somehow, we are trying to adjust. But you know, this is our situation right now. We are always and will always be in a better normal. Why better normal? Because God is with us. If you have God, don't pray for normal. Yes, because God will be limited by the normal. And God can do a lot of things when it is not normal. Yes, we cannot do anything by ourselves, but with God, we can do even the impossible. So, I want you to claim this, that we are in our better normal. Why? Because God is with us. When God is with us, we lack nothing. Diba? Wala tayong pangangailangan. Yes, I want you to claim that. Better normal. Huwag munang best. Yung best is actually with God already. So dahil wala pa tayo sa Kanya, better lang tayo. Kaya yung bukas ko will be better than today. Yung susunod kong bukas will be betterer than yan, di ba? It will always be like that. Betterer. And always be. Di ba? Hindi siya best. Yung best is with God. Di ba? So, dun tayo papunta. Pagkasama mo ang Diyos, hindi pwedeng nananatili ka diyan. Why? I don't know if you remember what Pope Benedict have said. Our Pope Emeritus Benedict says, the world is offering you comfort. Yes, di ba? Yun daw yung normal, comfort. But what did he say? We are not made for comfort. You are made for greatness. And greatness is not normal. Come on, let's pray about that. Thank you, Father. Thank you. Thank you, Lord God, that we are passing every day to the normal. But with you, O Lord God, we will always be in our better normal. We will always be better, betterer, and better. Better than good because of you. And with you, O Lord God, in the abnormalities of things, because it is you who can defy what is normal. You can even defy the gravity, O Lord God, because you are God. And thank you, O Lord God, for these things that you have allowed to happen. Thank you that we are under your care. Thank you that we are in your hands. In the darkness of our situation, O Lord God, in the darkness of the pandemic, we can be assured of peace and love and joy because of your presence. Thank you, God. Thank you for your great love. Continue to lead us and guide us for your glory. As we pray this with Mama Mary, in Jesus' name, amen and amen. Okay? So you're going into your better normal every day. Amen? Amen. Enjoy Him. God bless you.